This could be interesting.
And he makes absolutely no mistake. And how significant might that be for Olympiacos? He timed his run excellently.
They showed a real understanding linking up for that goal. It's a nightmare for the defence to try to deal with that.